everyone. Welcome to the Wisdom Era online classes. Yes. See here. After the Dolls Festival lesson, there is an interesting poem. That is The Microbes. The Microbes is a very interesting poem. The poet describes the microbes in a clean manner, in a very beautifully. Yes, here. The microbe poem was written by the author, that is Hilaire Belloc. Who is that? Hilaire Belloc. Yes. See here, Hilaire Belloc. Hilaire Belloc, Pierre René Belloc. It is a full name of Hilaire Belloc. What is that? Joseph Hilaire Pierre René Belloc. It is a full name of Hilaire Belloc. Right? Yes. Hilaire Belloc is a French writer. Okay, he is a French writer and also a historian. And he is one of the most profiled writer. And he is a poet, sailor, satirist, writer of letters, soldiers and political activist. Okay, understand? The Joseph Hilaire Belloc is an, he is an letters of writer, soldier, political activist and also a historian during the 20th century. As Hilaire Belloc was born on 27th July 1870 and he was died on 16th July 1953. Yes, understand? This is a little introduction about the author Joseph Hilaire Belloc. Yes. Next, first we have to understand what is microbe. See here, microbe means it is a tiny living organisms. Okay, tiny means small, small living organisms, microbes. Microbes we cannot see with our naked eye. We can see only through the microscope. Microscope is an instrument that is used for the purpose of see the microbes and also see the tiny organisms through the microscopes. Yes. Understand what is microbe? Yes. Again, I will tell that microbe is an tiny small organisms that are found around us and it is small and it cannot be seen by the naked eye. And also microbes live in water, soil and also in the air. Yes, this is little introduction about the microbes. It is a living small organisms. Okay, first you understand that it is a small tiny organism. Next, come to the point, that is the poem The Microbes. First, I read out the poem. Listen carefully. The microbe is so very small, you cannot make him out at all. But many sanguine people hope to see him through a microscope. His jointed tongue that lies beneath 100 curious rows of teeth, his 7 tufted tails with lots of lovely pink and purple spots. Next, on each of which a pattern stands, composed of 40 separate bands, his eyebrows of a tender green, all these have never yet been seen. But scientists who ought to know, as sure as that they must be so. Oh, let us never, never doubt what nobody is sure about. This is the poem, that is microbe. Yes, see here in your textbook, microbe. It is a small living organisms, right? See, first paragraph. The microbe is so very small. The microbe, that is tiny living organism, is very very small organisms that we cannot see with our naked eye. Next, you cannot out at all is we cannot make him out at all. That is, we cannot touch and we cannot take in dirt. It is a small tiny organisms, and also there are many types of microbes. See here, what are those means? Bacteria, fungi, protozoa. These are all the types of microbes. Microbes are also called microorganisms. Understand? We cannot make him out at all. Next, but many sanguine people hope. Sanguine means seer, cheerful people. That is cheerful, optimistic people. The people who are very curious to see the microbes, those people are seen through the microscope. Right? I've told already, microbes cannot be seen with our naked eye. Okay? Because tiny organisms. So that we can see the microbe through the microscope. Here, poet describes that the curious people, that is cheerful people, hope. What they are hope? They hope that we can see the microbes through the microscope. Understand? Next, his jointed tongue that lies beneath his 100 curious rows of teeth, his 7 tufted tails with lots of lovely pink and purple spots. See here, the poet describes that here about the structure of microbes. How they are? Yes, see here. Microbe's tongue. You can see that? Microbe's tongue. Yes. The microbe's tongue jointed that lies beneath. Beneath means? Under. Under the tongue. The tongue is jointed. Jointed under the beneath. 100 curious rows of teeth. Yes. The microbes have the 100 curious of teeth. We have only the 32 teeth, right? But microbes have the 100 curious of teeth. And his tongue, microbe's tongue, that is jointed under the curious rows of 100 curious of rows of teeth. Next, his 7 tufted tails with lots of lovely pink and purple spots. Yes, the microbes has the 7 tufted tails. How much? The microbes have the 7 tufted tails. The microbes have the 7 tufted tails. See here. The microbes have the 7 tufted tails. That tails of lovely pink. That the color is lovely pink and purple spots. There is a teeny spots on the tail. My dear students, understand this paragraph? Yes. What is that? Tell me. Yes. The microbes is very small tiny organism, and also we cannot touch and we cannot see and we cannot take that. And sanguine people hope, that is very curious and cheerful people hope that to see him through a microscope only. And is jointed. Poet describes that his jointed tongue that lies beneath 100 curious rows of teeth. Yes, the microbes has the 100 curious rows of teeth. And his tongue is jointed and microbes tails with lots of lovely pink. That the color of the tail is pink. And in that the tail, there is a tiny small pods. That the small pods is purple color. Okay? I hope you understand this one. Yes. In the next class, I will continue the next stanza. Okay? Thank you.